To the new health care option for your child, and it will be soon available in West Jefferson County. Children's of Alabama is opening a pediatrician's office in Hueytown. It will be located north of the Old Warrior River Road intersection at Allison Bonnet Memorial Drive. Well, the location will have 5 full-time pediatric doctors, and it will be open 6 days a week. Construction is expected to begin by the end of the year. The location is expected to open in the fall of 2024.